everyone, this is Eddie. I'm having a problem with my computer right now, as in it's not turning on. So I'm pressing down on the power button, which is here, and it's not doing anything, which is a bit annoying. So what I'm going to show you guys is a temporary fix. It's by no means a permanent fix, so if you want to actually fix the problem, you probably have to open up your computer and do all that stuff. But a very easy fix is, firstly, you're going to try hold it down for a while. Okay, hold it down for a while and it still doesn't turn on. Okay, so then what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn the power off at the wall. So turn the power off here, okay, and then turn the power off, and then you're going to try to turn it on again with the power off. I know it doesn't make sense, but you've got to do it, otherwise it's not going to turn on later. So press it a few more times, okay, and then now you're going to turn on the switch again. Right, and then you're going to press the power button again. And you can see it's turned on. Right, you can see it's turned on. Oops. It's going to turn itself on soon. Yep, it's turned on. So I have no idea why it does that. It's probably got to get fix somehow. I'm gonna change all the motherboards, change everything, change the case, all that stuff, or just buy a new computer. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.